Major fires may have destroyed half of historic Canadian town. Huge fast moving wildfires have destroyed up to half of the historic Canadian town of Jasper, officials say, as firefighters try to save as many buildings as possible. Entire streets have been leveled by the blazes in Alberta province, with video showing smoldering rubble where homes once stood. Cooling temperatures brought some relief on Thursday, but Spark authorities said the fires were still out of control and further warm weather was forecast. Meanwhile, there are hundreds of active blazes in neighboring British Columbia. Wildfires are burning in western US states, including California and Utah. While no deaths have been reported, some 20,000 tourists and 5,000 residents have filed the mountainous area in Alberta province, a usually popular tourist spot. Some 36,000 hectares and 89,000 acres of land had so far been affected, Jasper National Park reported late on Thursday night local time, adding that neighboring communities were not at risk. It said that efforts to make the fires had been complicated by factors including strong winds, the extreme nature of the fire, and smoke. During a news conference on Thursday, a tearful Alberta Premier Danielle Smith struggled at times to recount the scale of the damage, but said potentially 30-50% of buildings had been destroyed. There is no denying that this is a worst nightmare for any community, she said, adding that Jasper National Park had been a source of pride for many generations. Mrs. Smith became visibly emotional as she described the beauty of the park and its significance to the community, which relies largely on tourism. Some 2.5 million people visit the park and nearby Banff National Park each year.